if I'm not the bitter less sour. I promise myself to treat myself and visit an every tower. And climbing to the top will throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to who about what it's like when you're shattered at standing like a judge. Where people saying, my God, I thought it's good enough. The point in us remaining, we may as well go home, as I did on my own, alone again, naturally. To think that only yesterday, I was super bright and gay, looking forward to and do the role I was about to play. But as if nothing down, reality came around, and we got so much on a mirror that that's cut me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God and His mercy. Though if He really does exist, why did He desert me? In my heart, man, I truly am in need, alone again, naturally. It seems to me that there are more hearts broken in the world that can be mended, left unattended. Over the years, and whatever else that appears, I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide the tears. At the 65 years old, my mother got the rest of soul, couldn't understand why the only man she has ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so bad and broken, despite encouragement from me, no words were even spoken. And when she passed away, I cried all day, alone again, naturally. Alone again, naturally.